reeling as much as I need to keep tension.
Grab
that later, I'm pulling these, pulling Billy's guy. I got the
lead. Yeah.
Two.
Yeah.
There you go.
Got him. Shoo! I think I broke my toe on this thing Scott told me not to break my toe on.
Yeah,
huh?
All that.
I thought you were going to go in for a second.
I did too.
You only missed me like four times.
Twice.
Oh, no.
I counted
that.
Twice. I counted.
Yeah, times two.
I know I counted.
Yeah, yes.
You drank too much. I was two.
He's in your box, ain't he?
I'm not sure that I've ever gapped a fish before either, other than Cobia.
I wish the water was a little bit warmer. I would jump in. I know you're
not.
Huh? No. I know it's not warm at all. I know you're scared of swimming with sharks.
Hold this.
Okay.
Get another rig going. We got a fish going. Get another rig.
Yep. He just keeps running back down.
That water is not too bad.
It's not too bad now. He keeps diving back down.
You're not gaining anything. There you go.
Yeah.
Trying to, he keeps diving.
Sometimes today. You got a Mako on here.
Tell you one thing, you don't want to come from the bottom. He upset. Or it might be the fucking 3 pounds of weight on it. Oh yeah.
If you ain't doing some stuff on that boat, Scott got him on the pinch ball. There he is. God damn.
$1 reel.
Still fine, yes, two or three.
No, four.
Four.
No wonder why it was so heavy.
Jesus Christ. Damn. God damn, four stuff in the one reel. I was wondering what was taking you so long.
That bitch was heavy.
He said, you're taking drag.
Aaron, won't you? He said, I don't really know what I'm looking for around here. We'll try it.
Hey, we found him, didn't we? Did you?
Great day. I was like, damn, this is heavy. This feels heavy. Goddamn terrible, though. You're like, yeah, they're usually about 10 pounds.
That one right there might be a sign.
He's
got something there.
What's up with the
Oh, god damn.
What are you doing over here, Fred?
Catch a fish? What are you doing?
Baiting a hook.
I mean, you've been crank for 20 minutes. What, you haven't been there in China somewhere?
Yeah, I did. I put her over there. There it is.
There
color.
Big too.
Yeah.
Amazing. He really got one. Oh, he's a nice one.
God damn.
Ow.
Stop who? Can you pass me this? It is short enough, it is.
Wow, all that fat?
I think there's some little ones.
Down there.
Yeah, I think the answer for that is a lot.
Tell me on. All five of my bait got
it. Feeling biting, Scott, just let him keep on biting. Couple on now. How many you got, Scott?
10.
Philip probably dropped on a top and came in the yard.
Yeah, I'm getting.
You ain't got cranking yet? You been getting bit for 20 minutes.
Yeah, you say you want to get a couple on them.
You can have whatever number you found.
That reel's a pretty nice thing,
huh?
The reels are nice.
Oh, yeah, the reels are great. If the butt caps weren't so bad, man, this would be a dream.
The what?
The butt end of the rod.
Scotty, put the thing on if you want. Put this thing around you. Stick it
on. Oh, now we in business.
There you go. Pump on her, bud.
Jack, we're going to buy some of these rod cookers.
I know.
Is that better?
Oh, she's a dream. Short enough is.
How's your knee feeling?
Like shit. I know. Y'all made a mistake. Shaq, you want to catch one? Fuck no.
Hey, you said yes. Hey, why do you have bread rolling on your face?
Because it's fuck this shit, that's why.
He just seen motor.
Jake's. He did not like that.
Shaq,
I'm out of shape. I'm fat.
You're all right, you're straightening up a minute, though. Just get back there a little ways. You straighten up to the lines, get back there.
Little belly lines here now.
This is a small town, but I can't.
Is that a football baby fish? Come on, Shaq. Dude, he's right there, dude. He's rocking on my feet.
That's a lie.
Be a nice 40-pound yellow fish there.
Jack will never go fishing with us again after this.
Hell yeah. Dude. Fuck yeah, thank you. 14 minutes.
14 minutes?
Yeah. That's longer than I've ever done anything.
That's right there. It's a painful
attack.
Get down there 4 times to go up there and blow it out every time. There he is. Thanks.
decision.
I knew I shouldn't have that cheeseburger. That's what the tuna's thinking right now.
Yeah. Fuck.
Mama told me to go easy on the food today.
This is bullshit. And you say right here? Like right here?
Yep. Poke him a little bit more and I give him a little wham wham.
Wham wham.
There you go. There's some something in a minute, maybe. He might already be dead. Maybe he's not gonna bleed.
Oh, I went down to the hand. You need to stop talking. You got stuff to do.
Well, I'm trying to, but.
I found you one ball.
I got color.
You got color, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Gotcha.
Oh, he said he ain't done yet.
He ain't ready yet.
Gotcha. Don't let him bite my foot, Jack.
I hope he bites your foot. I don't like you.
That'll do it.
Oh yeah, that'll do. Look, his last gift to you is he spit it out for you.
Spit her out for me.
Uh-huh.
Hell yeah.
Jordan did.
Thank you.
hold up your trophy.